my nutrition by 2025. The aim of COMPACT 2025 is in line with the vision of one to eradicate hunger and malnutrition related diseases. This is articulated in our vision 2020, 7 years government program, the economic development poverty reduction strategy in EPS 2, and other national and international commitment of our government. Our President of Rwanda, His Excellency Paul Kagame, has said, I quote, "Our malnutrition is self-inflicted. We have to make sure we eradicate it because we have the tools to do that. We can't afford to see a big part of our population stunted when we have the means to prevent it." End of quote. So it is mainly about determination, discipline, and commitment. Rwanda has a million reasons to eradicate hunger and malnutrition. Firstly, food security is internationally recognized as a fundamental human right and a precondition for human dignity. This is the real human right. We can talk very long about it, and you have to work a lot around it. We cannot claim to have dignified our citizens if they do not have very nutritious and balanced meals for themselves and for their families. And as said by the Honorable Minister of Agriculture and Animal Resources, the severe situation is that this is going to give DNA mutation. This is a very dangerous situation potentially from one family to the next generation families. This should be enough to help us to work up. Secondly, eradicating hunger and nutrition is key for labor productivity and wealth creation of any nation.